Get moving and make better food choices. That was the message from First Lady Michelle Obama to Jackson Public School children.
Mrs. Obama spent the afternoon promoting her Let's Move initiative. That national movement is geared toward ending childhood obesity. She visited Pecan Park Elementary and Brinkley Middle. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant is live at Brinkley Middle, and he begins our team coverage of the First Lady's visit. Joseph.
Stephanie, Mrs. Obama says she chose to visit Mississippi because the state has one of the highest childhood obesity rates in the country.
We're trying to end the epidemic of childhood obesity in a generation. That's a big goal because we want kids born today to grow up healthy and at a good weight when they reach adulthood.
As you can see, the kids went wild for the First Lady as she took the stage. Mrs. Obama's initiative focuses on providing healthier food choices for children and their parents. She also stressed the need for more exercise during the day for children. During her stop at Brinkley Middle School, she met with JPS officials to hear how the school district is battling childhood obesity. One thing the school district has started doing is having their teachers eat lunch with their students in the cafeteria. The result, according to JPS, is an increased amount of fruits and vegetables being eaten by the children during lunch. Now, during her remarks to students, the First Lady stressed that eating right requires that students themselves take responsibility of what they eat.
I thought it was great. I thought it was really influential that she spoke directly to the children as opposed to speaking to the adults and waiting for the message to trickle down from there. So I thought that was good. It was a firsthand account for the kids.
I thought it was good because I know there's a lot of, like, they said Mississippi was the highest ranking in obesity, and I think we should get that down.
Now, the First Lady says Mississippi's Let's Go Walking campaign and changes to school lunch menus are steps in the right direction. Mrs. Obama says the Mississippi spends more than $700 million a year to treat diseases. A healthy lifestyle can help prevent, like diabetes.